Pre-equalization Analyzer is a DOCSIS Proactive Network Maintenance application that measures micro-reflection levels in the upstream cable plant. This data is used to help you determine which modems are the most severely impaired. The severity is indicated by the color coding of the modems on the map and in the table in the application. A good micro-reflection level is actually a low negative number. For example, a modem with a micro-reflection level, or MR level, of negative 25 dB and lower is considered working well and within acceptable levels. Pre-equalization Analyzer displays these modems with a green pin on the map or a green check mark in the table. A modem with an MR level of negative 18 dB and higher meaning it's approaching 0 dB, is in an alert state and should be addressed as soon as possible. Those devices are indicated by a red pin on the map or a red X in the table. Here you see that this modem is considered red because one of the channels is in an alert state, although the other channel is good. Modems that fall between negative 18 dB and negative 25 dB are in a warning state. These modems appear on the map as a yellow pin, and in the table as a yellow exclamation mark. You should keep your eye on yellow modems. As we know, impairments in a cable plant do not stay the same, and the cause of the impairment will likely get worse over time. As micro-reflections increase, this modem will eventually turn from yellow to red.